Derek Ray, and sitting next to me with his tactics charts at the ready is Stuart Robson. Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance. They could really get at the opposition. Big chance! And a goal! Just what the fans wanted to see. The ideal way to begin. Jordi Alba. The Dons might be able to cash in. Allowing advantage to accrue to them. Oh, could be. In it goes. He's made it a brace for himself. No stopping him, apparently. Showing patience, looking for the equaliser. Can he find the net? Terrific block. Playing it short. Shahanonu. Delivery. Still not clear. Him, and the situation could be dangerous. Teo Hernandez. Good Kraken's move in the making. This could level it. And it is the equaliser. Parity now. And who's to say what's going to happen next? But they took care of the situation defensively. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Oh, great vision. And a goal! To re-establish their advantage! Just look at the celebrations! Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. A big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Well, they're attacking, but time is the great enemy. Bekia? Surely! They just couldn't stand in front. And now, this match is all square. Well, you don't get too many scorelines like this one. Who can he play it to? Oh, what an opportunity! And a goal! At this stage of the game, it might be decisive! And just look at their supporters! Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Eusebio, this could spur the game! Cavani, superb block. And that will be all for this game. Defeat for the visitors, that's the big story.
Well, I thought it was a really intense game.